Everything litty, I love when it's hot. Turned to the city, I broke all the knots. Got some more millies, I keep me a knot. I created history, it made me a lot.
So here's a quick physique update. So I'm looking at around 146. So this is unflexed right here. And then flexed. Chest. Let me show you guys the legs as well. Oh, here's the back. Relaxed. Now flexed. Here's the front side. Double bicep. So I feel that I'm not looking too bad. I mean, you know, I am holding on to water, of course, and I do have some fat because you are going to get some fat when you're bulking. But I don't know, I think I could still go another 10 pounds, which I think I probably am. So let me show you guys my legs. All right, guys, so I don't know if you can see it with the lighting. Here's unflexed. Here's the leg flexed. See the other one? Unflexed. Just regular. And flexed. I don't know if you can see the legs too good, but they aren't looking bad either. They're definitely growing, so here they are. And that's it, guys.
What is going on, YouTube? Welcome to my fifth episode of Carb Up Season. Today is a very special episode, not only because it is Christmas Eve, but also because today I will be attempting, or might attempt, the 315-pound squat. Just because it is leg day and it landed on Christmas Eve, so that will be a really amazing present that I could give to myself. So first things first, it is morning time, so I'm gonna eat a carved up breakfast just so that I could be carved up for leg day. So here's what I'm having for breakfast.
So I got one Ezekiel bread, it's the cinnamon raisin Ezekiel bread English muffin. And then I got a couple of pieces here that were just there. I mean, why get rid of them when I could just eat them? I sprayed them with I Can't Believe It's Not Real Butter. I have a serving of the Concord grape jelly on here and one serving of peanut butter, 120 grams of banana, and a scoop of protein right here for some added protein in the morning.
All in total, it's around 140 carbs, 41 grams of protein, and 9 grams of fat for my breakfast. This is what's going to fuel my leg day for today, so hopefully it goes as planned. And yeah, I'm already dressed for leg day, so I already got my outfit on and everything. All I gotta do is eat this meal. I'm gonna wait 2.5 hours for it to digest and start warming up, see how I feel with the weight. If I feel the weight a bit light, I am gonna try and attempt that max rep that I have. It has been a long time goal, and it was gonna be a goal for me to complete at the end of this bulk. So we're only like halfway with this bulk. So that being said, I mean, it would be really great if I could actually hit it now. So I'll see you guys later on. Last acclimation set before I actually attempt and hit the 315-pound squat, which is a three-plate squat. Depending on how this feels, that's how I'm going to gauge whether I should or should not try and attempt that 315-pound squat. So right now we have 275 pounds on the bar. Can't see you with you, my cash. You got every bag you can imagine. Big house, I can really keep bragging. 100,000 in my mouth, I was adding. Not the big cheap tea, that's embarrassing.
been keeping it classy. Could be gritty, I just doing them nasty. Niggas couldn't even see me in fashion. Just started on them niggas in nasty. I ain't even tried to cast them. Give a look, I contribute to fashion. Drop a song, I be getting them caps. Been alone, I can rap.
Years later.
What is going on, you guys? Welcome to day two of the vlog, part two of the vlog. So today is Sunday, January 12th. The last time I picked up the camera, I believe, was on Christmas Eve. So I might have the first portion of this vlog being that, which is when I hit the goal PR of 315 pounds for one rep. So I was pretty excited that day. I mean, that was a big goal for me. If you guys have been following my vlogs or you know, the Carb Up season episodes, you guys know that the biggest goal for me was squatting 315 pounds by the end of this bulk. So given that I'm only like halfway through this bulk and I already got that weight, I'm super excited, man. So today I did wake up at 149. I've been maintaining 149 to 150 pounds. So that's pretty good. I mean, you know, over the holidays, I did gain weight, which would be coming just from fat because, you know, I obviously enjoyed myself like everybody else would. So like I said, today is Sunday. It is a push day. So I'm going to start off my day with about two servings of this Golden Graham cereal. A scoop of the chocolate peanut butter protein shake. I have two servings in here of the Golden Graham cereal. And then I have my scoop of chocolate peanut butter whey protein in here that I'm going to use as the milk or for the cereal. So this really makes the cereal taste good. So there you go. I'm going to enjoy that. Two servings of the Golden Graham cereal and one scoop of the chocolate peanut butter whey protein. And this is going to be my pre-workout for the day. So it's been about 45 minutes since I ate my pre-workout meal, which as you guys saw was the Golden Graham cereal. And then I did add a banana to that. So now I'm going to take my pre-workout. I got the Ghost Legend, which is grape right here. So I'm going to do one scoop of the Ghost Legend, and that's going to be it for today. Usually I do one scoop of the Ghost Legend pre-workout and two scoops of their pump product, but I am completely out of pump. So today is going to be just one scoop of the Ghost Legend, which should be pretty good. I mean, I'm going to sip on this, do some dynamic stretching, and then move on to my push workout. All right, guys. So first movement in today's push workout, we're going to do bench press. Three sets, 8 to 10 reps. I'm working with 215 pounds today. We're going to try to get this for 8 reps. So let's get this first movement. All right, guys. So I wanted to get into a quick voiceover with you guys while I was bench pressing, explaining why it looks so heavy. So for the rep and set scheme for this day, I usually go for three sets of 8 to 10 reps, and my working weight was actually supposed to be 205 pounds. So this would have been like the third time that I would have hit 205 for three sets of 8. For some reason, I had 215 in my head, so I went with 215 pounds on the bar, which I had never hit that for this rep scheme. And I was able to get it for 2 weights. Now, it did feel heavy, but not heavy enough to where I actually noticed that, you know, I was overshooting my weight on the movement. I actually just thought I was having one of the bad lifting days. You know, they happen sometimes. You don't feel as strong as normal. And that's what I thought was happening. But as I got to my third set, you guys are going to see right now, I didn't make it for the 8 reps. I actually only got it for, I think, about 6 reps. Which is okay, it's gonna happen sometimes, but for the most part, you know, you're not supposed to overshoot your weight. You should always work with the weight that you know you could handle for that rep scheme. You know, for the most part, I'm really conservative when it comes to my lifts. I think that's probably the least amount of reps that I go for on a bench press is a 5x5 that I do during the week. And so 6 reps is not too low of a rep scheme, you know. So I mean, I was still happy. If you guys didn't see, I did post it on my Instagram as a rep PR because it was a PR for me. I got it for 2 sets, like I said, and here as you're seeing the final set for 6 reps, which was still really great and short. Obviously, after this now, the 205 pounds kind of felt a little bit light now. So I'm actually hitting 205 now for like 3 sets of
9 reps, I believe. So this actually helped me out a little bit with my strength. But yeah, just wanted to explain myself and why it looks so heavy. But, you know, nevertheless, I did hit the weight and it was a good PR. So I'll let you guys get back to that video.
Second movement of today's workout, which is overhead shoulder press. We're working with 115 pounds. Rep scheme for this is 3 sets, 8 to 10 reps. Alright guys, third movement of today's workout, we're moving up to dumbbell incline press for the chest, the upper chest. We're doing 3 sets, 8 to 10 reps. I'm gonna be working with 80 pound dumbbells. Get this bread. Moving on to the fourth movement, we're doing weighted dips. Now, I don't got a dip machine inside the room, so what I use is I use these 2 chairs, and then I put a 45 plate down on each chair just so that they could hold in place. So we're doing weighted dips. I do have a 45 pound plate strapped to my waist. We're doing 3 sets, 8 to 10 reps. Moving on to another shoulder movement. What we're doing now is dumbbell lateral raises. 4 sets, 10 to 12 reps. So make sure you lean forward just a little bit. Bring the dumbbells right in front of you and make sure you bring up with your elbow. So now we're moving on to another tricep exercise. We're gonna do incline close grip bench press. So we're gonna keep the grip nice and close. You don't want to go too close where it's hurting your wrist, but you know, nice and close where you can tuck your elbows so that you can start hitting that tricep more. I like to do this movement incline. You could do it in a flat bench as well. We're doing 3 sets, 8 to 10 reps on this, and I'm working with 145 pounds.
Touchdown, touchdown, on the quarterback, put my
final movement of today's workout, which is still tricep work. We're moving on to row tricep extensions. Three sets, 10 or 12 reps. Make sure you control this weight. Get that stretch and squeeze on the muscle. So we're all set with this video. I just wanted to update you guys on my weight and what I've been up to so far. Also, I did put a physique update there in the beginning of the video. All done with my push workout for today. So now we're going to enjoy this nice post meal. How good this looks. 8 ounces of sweet potato fries. I got some sugar-free reduced ketchup. And then I got two of the Sloppy Joe burgers that I do with some Swiss cheese. So once again, thank you if you guys made it this far to my video. Don't forget to comment, share, and subscribe. Hit that like button if you guys liked the video, and I'll see you back on the next one. Peace. Keep fighting.